Okay, this second video, I just want to show you what the DX8 will read. Bind button is pushed down on the TM1000. And power up. Plug the power source into the AR8000. All three lights at the same time. Pushing bind button down, turning the controller on. It says binding DSMX 11 milliseconds. And it restarts. Again, hopefully you guys can help me out. I want to fly this awesome thing. Thanks.